it's a good day to get in drag because my hair is greasy. So we'll put it under a wig. In theory, I don't know if I actually have it in me to put on a wig today. It's so fucking hot outside. But like, in theory. Anyway, I washed my face already. I think I might be getting an eye infection, but we're gonna ignore it and do our makeup anyway. Because I haven't been in the mood to do my makeup for quite a while now. Because I've been fucking sleepy. But I try to get into drag at least once in the summer, you know? I feel like in the summer season, you gotta. And, you know, a while back, I was in, like, kind of a mood, and I got into boy. Okay, I don't think I've ever actually felt satisfied, like, comfortable enough to post a video where I talked about my drag personas, but fuck it, let's go. I've never performed, I've only gone out, like, left my house in drag once, but it was a very fun day when I did.
Yes, hello. Yeah. Anyway,
yeah, I wanted to film a little video getting into drag, because I got into boy drag, sometime in July. I was just feeling it. I painted the beard on, took a couple pictures, whatever. I didn't post them anywhere. I just kind of have them for me, to know that I can look like that if I want to. But today, I feel like breaking out Lavinia Vimes, who is my girl drag persona. She's like a valley girl, very West Coast, only eats organic food kind of girl, you know? So, I hope you guys enjoy the transformation from goblin to, I guess, queen of some description. I'm tapping on the bottom blonde palette right now by Trixie, because this came out right around the time I'm gender fluid, and I had already come up with my boy drag persona, who's Clint McMahon, who's kind of...
What is your problem? You can come in if you want.
I assure you, he has food and water, and the litter box is clean. He's just like this all the time. He has lots to say. This boy of mine. Anyway, Clint McMahon is my... persona. He's like a homophobic cowboy, just an outlet for me to kind of parodize a lot of the, like, over-masculine, homoerotic men who I grew up around. And Lavinia Vimes is a way
You want to be a part of this. I know. And you want to go outside because your life is very hard. I understand. And I understand the need to scream, but you also don't have to do it when I'm filming an ASMR video. My son. Okay. That's Xanax, by the way. In case you're new around here. Now I have his hair all over. Coat of foundation and cat hair. Delicious. Why did I do that? Okay. I'm gonna try and pluck of the cat hair. Now he's scratching the carpet. Okay. Pluck the cat hair. See, this is what I mean when I say my cat is a good boy, but he is also extremely bastardly. He's a bastard.
I'm just like, if I'm gonna do my makeup, now I feel like going like all the way, you know? I stopped doing like natural makeup because I found personally, and no beef with you if you like do natural makeup, we are all at a different place on our journey. This is literally just my face. This is just what I look like, you know? Why do I feel the need to hide it for the benefit of other people who, first of all, don't even care? Everybody is too busy worrying about what they look like to worry about what you look like. That's the way I try to think about it. So yeah, I'm just gonna pop the contour on.
That's not a blush, it's a highlighter, but it's a pink highlighter. So it's kind of like a, I use it over my blush. So anyway, and the La Bella the Bob palette, because it's so cute. Look at how cute, look how cute. Lavinia's color is very much purple. And like, I usually use like oranges and earth tones for Clint McMahon. And I paint a full beard. So yeah, let's, what next? Eyeshadow. Yeah. No. We're gonna take this brush. And I'm gonna put that highlighter that I just put down on. Because a gold highlight is cute. But I wanna mingle it with this kind of pink, blue, shift, iridescent. Vaping. Delicious and so refreshing. Fuck. Yes, Xanax, I do. I do indeed. Uh-huh. Yeah. Hard day to be a cat. It's a really hard day to be a cat. I know. You want to go outside, but your human won't let you. Your goblin won't let you. I know. Okay. Thank you.
be a cat. Alright, that's about right for the brows. Ridiculous, but that's right. Just a little. Please. Please. I know. Okay. Can you? I know you want to go outside. I know that's what you want. You've communicated what you want effectively. I understand. I'm just saying no. Come here. Come here. Okay. Yeah. Thank you.
Okay.
We're just gonna thicken it there to make it a little more even. We're just gonna even it out. Just like that, eh? Hell yeah. She's arrived. Oh, yes. Okay. really fun. And I love it. I love drag characters. And I love drag makeup. It's so cute. Lavinia vibes is definitely a witch, but like I feel like she's more of like a sorceress, you know, like if she's not in a shack on the beach, she's in like a wizard tower in Southern California. What I mean, as soon as you like smoke out the liner, it just looks okay. I don't know what it is. It just looks fine. All of a sudden, I'm like, oh yes, this is why we trusted the process earlier. It looks fine. And I'm just gonna pack that color in over my liner because I like it. And it kind of gives it that smoked out look. And also like packing a powder over a cream like this will make it crease. Yeah, bitch, we're intrigued. Okay, there we go. We're getting there. We're getting there. We're getting there. We're getting there. Gonna just blend in so that glitter, so it's in the place that I want there to be glitter. And then I think we're good. Okay, so now it's time for more glitter. Glitter, 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 because I'm literally obsessed with glitter. She is loving your vibes, by the way. I love a pun name. I love a pun name for a drag queen or a drag king. Clint McMahon isn't a pun, but he is a comedy character. Fuck. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. We can move it. The thing about glitter is you can move it. enjoy your little moment to yourself. Freak. So here's the look.